To configure daylighting, click on the daylighting tab. Daylighting will be disabled by default. To enable it, you'll click the daylighting toggle. Set the photocell mode to open or close loop. Open loop should be used with the angled light pipe supplied in the package with the PRC. And the PRC should be installed within 8 feet of the window with the angled light pipe directed towards the window. This mode adjusts the lighting in the space based off of natural light levels outside. Closed loop can be used with either the flat or angled light pipe. A PRC in closed loop mode with the flat light pipe should be mounted above the work surface. A PRC in closed loop mode with the angled light pipe should be mounted further into the room with the angled light pipe directed towards the work surface. Set your fade rate from 30 seconds to 30 minutes. This sets the fade time for any change in light level. A longer fade rate reduces the end user's perception of lighting level changes. Calibration mode. In manual mode, you can manually set the desired daylighting level. It shows our current lux being read by the device. It shows the current calibration state. In this case, it says it's calibrated because we're in manual. Again, you can adjust your fade rate. You can still adjust your photocell mode. And you can adjust your daylighting mode from dim to min to dim to off. Here you may also want to adjust your zone 2 offset. The greater the offset, the greater the difference between zone 1 and zone 2. Zone 2 will always be slightly brighter than zone 1 unless the offset is at 1%. This offsets the secondary zone to account for it being further away from the window. This setting will be specific to the space and will require some adjustment during the installation process. When you have completed modifying settings, click the Apply button to save those changes to the PRC. To configure auto calibration mode, set your toggle to auto. You'll get a warning indicating that this will start the auto calibration process. Entering this mode will start a 24-hour calibration process. During this time, the lights will remain on at 100% while the PRC captures and logs light levels within the space. In the auto calibration mode, we cannot manually adjust the design daylight level. It is set by the auto calibration process. We can adjust the DDL multiplier. This value increases or decreases the desired light level from the minimum design light level identified during the auto calibration process. We can still see our lux level. We can adjust our fade rate. Changing the photocell mode while in auto calibration will restart the auto calibration process, which is why we should do that before we start that process. And again, once you have made any changes on the daylighting screen, click Apply to save those changes. We now show calibration in process, the current design light level set by the auto calibration process, and this will remain for 24 hours until it is fully calibrated. Click the back button to return to the main menu.
To learn more about Leviton products, please visit leviton.com.